To receive constant, actionable tips to help you improve your quality of life, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Then tap the bell icon to be the first to watch our new videos. It's super easy to get caught up in the continuous cycle of work, sleep, and more work that we forget about or fail to devote the right care and attention to our body that it needs. That neglect can increase your body's chances of getting destroyed. Just like a car, if you do not maintain your body, it will stop functioning properly with time and will eventually break down. Caring for your body is not so difficult. Here are 5 simple ways you can take care of yourself. 1. Exercise your body. Exercising regularly will go a long way in reducing stress and keeping you fit. It's as essential as eating food. You do not have to go to the gym or lift heavy weights to exercise. Simply playing your favorite sport or going for a walk every day will be of great help. Try this out. Go for a brisk walk every morning. This will energize and motivate you for the day ahead. 2. Drink clean water all day. You have to drink clean water regularly all day, as this will help prevent dehydration. Dehydration can adversely affect our energy level and mood. Most times, we tend to forget to do this and only drink water when we're dying of thirst. To help you remember, try carrying a water bottle with you wherever you go, and also keep a glass of water in arm's reach at all times. Before you grab that cup of coffee in the morning, drink a glass of water first. Remembering to do these things will keep you hydrated throughout the day. 3. Get enough sleep. Doctors recommend a night's sleep of 7 to 8 hours. If you have inadequate sleep, the mornings will be loathsome, with headaches and red eyes, and this is bad for your body. Sleep deprivation affects our mood, concentration, memory, our ability to fight off infection, and much more. Getting adequate sleep does better for your body than you know, so try and schedule time in your life to get good sleep. 4. Eat healthy and eat right. You should eat healthy, and not just when someone forces you to. To eat healthier, cut down on sugar and eat plenty of fruits and vegetables. Nutrition is all about fueling your body with good energy sources so that it can work at its optimum capacity. Also, try and maintain good portion control standards for your body in terms of your height and energy level. 5. Unplug from technology. For most people, the first thing they do when they wake up is grab their phone. Leave the electronics alone until you've given yourself time to prepare for the day. Unplugging from our devices is good for our overall well-being. To help you do this, set a time or period daily within which you will not use your electronic devices. Instead, meditate, read a book, even if it's just a chapter, or enjoy Mother Nature. Our bodies are magnificent machines, so we should learn to care for them. What other simple things do you do to care for your body? Share with us in the comments. If you liked this video, give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to share it with your friends. For more hacks and advice on living a purposeful life, subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you next time.